Hello everyone, my name is Milad Kamkar and I'm an assistant professor in the Department of Chemical Engineering at University of Waterloo. Here in my lab we work on designing different types of advanced soft materials and aerogels by controlling material features at different scales. For example, we start from nanoscale by synthesizing different types of nanomaterials. Then we control their microscale assembly, and then we control their macroscopic shape by different 3D printing and advanced manufacturing techniques. For example, this is a 3D printed structure based on bio-based polymers and nanomaterials, and now it is loaded with some essential oils so it can be used for wound dressing applications because of its antibacterial properties. Or this can be loaded by some electrically conductive nanomaterials so that it can be used for other advanced applications such as electromagnetic shielding applications, or this can be loaded by some metal organic framework nanoparticles so it can be used for carbon capture applications. So our research is highly interdisciplinary, starting from chemistry and synthesis all the way to processing. So my graduate students work collaboratively with the support of our industry partners to address environmental challenges. Thanks for listening to me.